our primary business is providing temporary networks for events. Sporting events, music festivals. We go into green spaces, areas that have limited or no infrastructure, and build temporary networks for all sorts of end users.
Originally, we were for tech support. We started in the touring industry. We were evolving at a time where connectivity at a live event was a nice to have. Now, today, it's a have to have.
When I started in this business, you were just connecting a couple computers, maybe a printer. But now you're connecting computers, printers, generators, ticketing, RFID.
Point of sale locations for bars, merchandise, restaurants, and even back office needs, as well as video streaming, security services, security cameras. The networks that we build range from connecting hundreds of devices to connecting tens of thousands.
Everything needs connectivity today.
The Global Citizen Festival is the one time of the year where 60,000 people can gather on the Great Lawn in order to use their collective voices to call on world leaders who are meeting just over here at the UN General Assembly to end extreme poverty now.
When we're on a location for an event, it's not this perfect square of where everything happens. It's in a park. It's in very diverse locations. With Global Citizen, there are ticketing locations, point of sale machines, and locations that are really spread far apart. If the network goes down, our clients are losing thousands of dollars a minute.
We have 60,000 people entering through the park. That has never had that many people enter all year round. This is the one time that we need to load in as many people as a stadium into park entrances off of Central Park West.
In a high density environment, large crowds of people, the range of Wi-Fi gets very limited, and you really need to be within 100 feet of a Wi-Fi access point in order for Wi-Fi to function.
Even though we're in the heart of New York City on the Great Lawn in Central Park, this is a park, and this isn't wired like you would expect it to be because it's just the park in the center of New York City.
It takes a lot of wire and a lot of time to connect those locations.
There are certain applications and certain events where budget and time just don't allow for us to deliver Wi-Fi to all the areas that are needed.
We've really had to get creative in order to make this a functioning site.
We build temporary networks in environments that are constantly changing. Verizon has been one of those partners that really stepped up and dug in to understand our use case and the need.
Having Verizon's private wireless network really makes us feel like we're gonna be able to enhance the festival experience. We're gonna focus primarily on our concessions, on our merch, and really importantly, our gates.
The reason we're bringing this system into New York City is because of the congestion and the noise that New York City just has on its own. This allows us to provide a noise-free, clear signal to all the clients within a certain area that we need to get service to.
We're able to build these connections and connect hundreds of devices with just 2 to 3 access points, whereas if we were doing this with Wi-Fi technology, it would take 20 to 30.
Leveraging the private wireless network really allowed us to provide a reliable solution in a manner that made it easy to deploy.
We're regularly delivering service more than 1,000 feet away from any infrastructure. That's an absolute game changer. It allows us to cover great distances with very small amounts of gear and therefore a lot less labor.
A lot of sensitive materials transferred and uploaded constantly during these times.
With private cellular, there is no way to onboard to the network and connect to the other devices on the network without a physical SIM card. That SIM card has to be authorized, so it is very secure.
The partnership with Verizon has evolved over the years. We've hit a balance of enough people within the organization that truly understand what we do and ways that we can actually support and augment the services of Verizon. Everybody wins.